The speaker is Valery Belashapka from Moscow State University. He will speak about the irrationality of the automorphism of the model surface. Please.
I would like to represent you one theorem, only one theorem, a little piece of CR geometry. This slide, you see some mysterious terms, and I try to explain this items. this is some mathematics like magic. This is some special magic spell for formula. This is true. When we have some conditions. These conditions is maybe not clear, but I try to explain. Some people like complex analysis, and others don't like. For example, but Vladimir Arnold asked algebraists, explain why an algebraists don't like real algebraic manifolds, because real algebraic geometry is difficult for him. In CR geometry we have balls, poles, and if we have two main parameters n and k. If n if k is equal to zero, we have complex analysis. If n is equal to zero, we have real for CR manifolds. This case is complex manifold. This case is totally real manifold. And our our field between both poles. If we put some smooth manifold into complex space, we can see some interplay between smooth structure of our manifold and complex structure of ambient space. First of all, if we have smooth manifold, we have end point, and we fixed one point, we have tangent space, but in this tangent space, we have in a special part of this tangent space complex tangent. Our parameter n small is dimension, complex dimension of complex tangent. K is co-dimension in both sense. We have assumption M is generic. It means that this normal into tangent space, and after multiplication by complex number y, we have all our ambient space. This picture demonstrates all these parameters. Then every kind of geometry connected with some understanding of equivalence. Our point of view is equivalence up to locally holomorphic transformation. It means we have one John, another, and some local bi-holomorphic in ambient space. In our sense, it's equivalent. In spite of this definition, I can understand automorphism group. Connected with my geom of my manifold in this point is a set of locally invertible geoms of locally invertible holomorphic transformation kept our geom. Our field of mathematics grew up from this first simplest example demonstrated by Poincaré more than 100 years ago. In this situation, we have n and k is equal to 1, dimension of ambient space is 2, we have low coordinate in this two dimensional complex space, and our object is geom of a real hypersurface, three dimensional hypersurface. From one point of view, it's some condition of Levy non-degeneracy, and from another point of view, is special Bloom-Gram type. It's important for us that if we have such geom, the main hypersurface in all such objects is this, sorry, this exactly without this application supplement terms, only first sound, and really is this this real algebraic manifold projective equivalent to usual unit sphere. Unit sphere in C2 is hypersurface with such equation. This is rather subtle characteristic, more subtle than this pair N and K, Bloom-Gren type of our germ. B is a distribution of complex tangents. Not distribution in sense of functional analysis, but in sense of differential geometry. And if you have such distribution, it's possible to understand it as linear is set of linear combinations of set of vector fields. For vector fields, we have a very standard operation is a bracket or commutator of vector fields. And by this commutator, I can to generate some sequence of growing sequence of distributions. And I see on these distributions in only my point psi. I have a set of linear spaces. All these spaces is subspaces of of all ambient space, and that's why growing of dimension is it's impossible infinite growing, and we have such staircase. This staircase demonstrates we mark this number of commutators, step of our sequence when we see the grow of dimension, and we check not only number, but also the value of growing, and we have the Bloom-Gren type is exactly such data connected with our germ in our point. Term finite type, it's possible that this growing finished before we reach dimension all our space. But if we reach I can say that defect is equal to zero, and we have a germ of finite type in sense of Blum-Germ. Blum-Germ says. Then we have two equivalent form. This geometrical definition of Blum-Germ type, we have equivalent analytic form of this definition. This definition connected with a special form of equations of our germ, and these equations allowed us to separate analog of our sphere, a model space. A model space also real algebraic surface, and it for understanding of our situation, it may be important to understand that this one is the most symmetry object. The automorphism group of this algebraic this sphere has dimension 8, and if any germ has finite dimension automorphism group, its dimension less than 8. We have in situ we have unique hypersurface with infinite automorphism group is hyperplane or only, and our model space has the same property. This the most symmetric object in all another germs such a type has symmetry not more than this one. It's analog of model Z square. It's polynomial. Homogeneous algebraic weighted homogeneous polynomials. In when weights by this rule. Then another term, holomorphic non-degeneracy. It connected with a very simple question. When dimension of our germ finite, and we have rather simple dimension. If our germ has finite type, criteria of finite dimensionality is exactly holomorphic non-degeneracy. What kind of definition has holomorphic degeneracy? Really, holomorphic degeneracy is existence of some vector fields, complex vector fields, tangent vector fields. It's you can say it's not constructive when exist, when not exist, but for our in our case, when we have the algebraic model surface, this equation about it's possible to formulate it in a term of some determinants, special metrics. it's a very constructive property. Then, holomorphic homogeneity. Our Poincaré sphere in situ because it's inherent a usual sphere, and usual sphere in complex sense is it's obvious, it's homo, it's possible to pass one point of sphere into another unitary transformation. And I can say that this sphere is holomorphic homogeneous. In general case, it's special property. This model space may be homogeneous, maybe not. Because Bloom-Gram type is holomorphic invariant. If our model is homogeneous, Bloom-Gram type of in each point must be constant. For in general case, it's not sufficient. But for model space, it's sufficient. It's criteria. And this property is easy to check. And we have special theorem. Thank you. just a moment. This one. If this is true.
All of them should be satisfied. Any
automorphism of our model space with this list of property, it's real birational transformation of ambient space with such I cannot to prove the that this estimate is the best, but it's true. All this automatism has a degree, not more than.
For n equals 2, what reward do you obtain for n equals 2? This is not obvious.
In case of Poincaré, this degree is equal to 1. I came to prove such estimate, but really, I never seen any model manifolds which have degree more than codimension. But this number. Yes, n is equal to n plus k. Really, I never seen more than k.
What is the degree of the automorphism group?
Degree, rational function, rational mapping consists from rational function coordinate. Every rational function has a degree.
This is the dimension of Lie group.
Yes, it's Lie group. It's Lie group. It's Lie subgroup of Cremona group.
Yes. And can we see the theorem, the last theorem?
Yes.
Please open.
This theorem.
But the last. Here, yes. If the type is constant.
Blum-Gram type, if Blum-Gram type constant, model surface is homogeneous.
Is homogeneous.
What?
Previous.
No,
Rational one and rational inverse. One small question. It's not the case. Thank you very much.